There seems to be a cyst inside because the yellowish brown fluid came out just now. And it could be the lacrimal cyst. Now there's no more cyst. I'm going to stitch up the skin, to close up the U-shaped flap. And that's the end of the surgery.